Hey, what's going on, everyone? Today I'm doing hide and seek with Meme Man, and I'm not gonna give you a nickname. So I'm gonna be playing hide and seek. I'm gonna be the sequel. They're gonna be hiding.
He's a local person, okay?
Yes, local person over there. That should be your Discord name. I'm gonna head inside. I'm gonna start counting to 20. And I will show you pictures of where they're hiding, because we'll put them after we're filming. 3, 2, 1. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
We should react to this on a different phone.
The thing is, it's the counting's boring. That's why I'm putting this over it.
Yeah. He's counting. We're just...
Oh, wait. I think he's done.
I counted plus 10 seconds than I was supposed to.
Ready or not, here I come.
Okay, let's try and find him. First spot. Instantly check here. Everyone loves to freaking hide here. Everyone loves to hide there. Nobody was there. Remember, they can hide down there. This is probably going to be one of the last places I check. I don't see anybody yet. Tell me if you guys see him. Don't comment below, because I'm a...
And comments are off anyway, so don't.
There's really no point in commenting, because you can't. Actually, they might be hiding in that tent over there. I can check behind that thing. I need to check behind this tree. Maybe someone's... back there by the farm. Oh wait, somebody's by the farm. See that? There's a dog looking behind the farm. So that means maybe somebody's behind it. And by the way, for some reason, we just realized that this isn't our yard. Just got a brain blast, whatever they're called. I'm probably guessing somebody's behind this farm. I need to check. Wait. There's like a animal there. Oh my gosh. There's an actual animal there.
Hey, if anyone's behind the farm, there's an animal, like, in front of the door. Yeah, good warning. There's nobody behind there,
like,
by the way. Just got
a
quick spoiler.
Yeah, I don't think anyone's actually back here. I need to check, though. But yeah, nobody's back behind the farm. Let me sprint back. So far, I found absolutely nobody left. Yet, I meant to...
Fix your English, Elijah.
I don't know. I don't think anybody was behind that. What was that noise? What the heck? So, nobody's behind that. I'd be able to see them. Let me check this. He's so dumb.
Look.
So it looks like everyone's over here. Yeah. Nobody. Wow. They're good at hiding. I'm gonna look down, so I'm gonna get my address in the shot. So yeah, that's an unfortunate. Oh, what? Wait, are they like down there? There's no way they went down there in 30 seconds. Like, come on, it's logic. Where did they go? There's no way they're like still in the yard, because if they are, that's crazy.
Found you!
Yeah! Okay, TJ, do you want to be it?
Sure, why not?
I got my spot. Oh. Well, that's a doo-doo. Actually, should I get on the fence?
If you want.
Why?
I don't know.
Why though?
I don't know.
So I need to put both of us back here. Like, imagine our faces on top of each other. Gosh. Like in the map. That'd be weird.
Ouch.
Actually, here's a good spot. Dude, here's a good spot. Good. TJ was trying to climb the tree. Okay. This is actually a pretty decent spot.
Wait, what's that kid on you?
He comes around though. Did you even say whether or not he might come?
Yeah.
I didn't hear it.
Elijah, he already saw you. We're gonna start a new round.
Hi. thank you guys for watching. That took so much time to edit and just do a bunch of stuff. I got some dress shapes and beats videos soon, I know. But anyway, this video took so long to make. We might do a part two where they have like GoPros and stuff, because I have some GoPros that I have two. One that is my mom's that she doesn't use, and another one I got a couple years ago, which is actually what I filmed the electric scooter video with, and the little knife fight thing. I don't know. This video took so long to make. We're probably gonna do it again with GoPros, like I said. I know I was supposed to do a Just Shapes and Beats video in like September last year, because I filmed my first two episodes of it in August, and I think I'm gonna make like an hour, 2 hour long video of just doing the actual game. It's probably not gonna have a lot of edits, and it's probably gonna be copyright striked down to the dang but I don't care. I just want to make content for you guys. It's all I want to do. So, yeah. That's it. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching. And have a nice day, human beings.